And now for the fruits of my labor and the vegetables.